Guys, Random Routers and Vlogs and more here. What I'm gonna do today is I went racing last night. So today I'm gonna show you guys how I clean up my helmet. After every race, we clean our helmets. Well, I do, anyway. So as you can see, it's kind of muddy up right there. I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. So, let me get a good camera angle. The camera angle's gotta be good, you know, man. So, okay, there's that. Here's my chair. Here's my helmet. So, what I gotta do is, I'm gonna take these tear offs off. I'm gonna take them off gently though, because I'm gonna reuse them. There we go. I'll be right back. Alrighty, guys, I'm back. Like I said, so all I'm doing is taking these tear offs off, and it's due just because they're gonna be so. Reminder, I'm gonna be putting these back on, so just remember that. So, I try to take them off as easy as possible and gentle. Alright, so I could work with the visor. So, here we go. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna clean the visor, I guess, first, because start off with, yeah, we're gonna clean the visor first. Now we get that clear vision, you know what I mean? So, there's that. Now if I wanted to, guys, I could go ahead and already start putting my tear-offs back on, but in this case I'm not gonna be doing that right now, right away. I'm just gonna be cleaning up the whole helmet first, and to get it back out there, I mean, to get these tear-offs back on there. And the reason why I clean my helmet, guys, after every race is because the thing for my vents, my switch for my vent, tends to get stuck. And so, that's what happened on my last race car helmet that I had. So, so there we go. Oh shit. And then what I do afterwards is I kind of just like to make sure my vent switches are working just the way they're supposed to. Like this one, like these ones, they work good. So, this one ain't working very well. So what you wanna do is you're gonna wanna probably take off this. If you got an MMG helmet, you're gonna wanna probably do that and then reset it back on there. Just so you get that. Okay? So, right now I got my, and then another thing, guys, is to not worry about is, okay, that's what you want to know, okay? There you go, and you got your vent. I have my vent thing right here working again. Let me get that up close for you. See? So now you can continue cleaning your helmet. Like, whoa. Now I need to continue cleaning my helmet. Because we still got some mud spots. And then you want to quickly wipe it as quick as you can right after you get that sprayed. That way it doesn't run down between your visor, and then you have to take your visor off. Crap like that. I hate doing that because it makes you work harder. So, then now what I'm doing is I'm just cleaning these air vents and whatnot. What you're gonna want to do is you want to just make your helmet as clean as possible, that way it's ready for the next race to go out there. And stuff like that. So, there you go. Once your helmet's clean, you can go ahead and do what I said. And what I'm doing now is I'm just putting my tear-offs back on. So, I'm a right-hand person. So, I put my last tear-off on backwards. So that way, it easy for me to grab. I don't confuse myself, to be honest. It really would confuse you if you put them all the same way. But then again, if that's what you guys do, it's every racer has their different ways to put their tear-offs on. Like, my stepdad puts them on the same way I do. So, just because he finds it easier. So now we got all our tariffs back on our helmet. And then now our helmet is ready for the next race. So yeah. Alrighty, so that's that, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys are new, don't forget to like, comment, and mostly subscribe. Put my race car helmet on so you guys know what it looks like on me, in case you're wondering. So that's the race car helmet, guys. And I just noticed now on camera. I just noticed now on camera that I need to put more tear-offs on there, but oh well. We'll get that situated. But again, guys, thank you. Like, comment, and subscribe if you're new.